Happy Slang Tuesday, everyone. Today's slang word of the day is raincheck. 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 And the collocation that is used before it is take a. And you say it, take a, take a, take a, take a raincheck. It's a slang meaning that means used to tell someone that you cannot accept an invitation now, coffee, lunch, dinner, etc., but would like to do so at a later time. Sentences. I'm sorry, I can't go to lunch tomorrow. I need to take a rain check. I ran into an old friend and have to help them with something important. It's a long one, so good luck. Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. I'm, so put the M on there. I'm s, clean S, not shari. S, s, s. So it's from the front of your mouth. S. I'm sorry, put the R in there. I'm sorry. I can't go to, becomes go to, go to, go to. I can't go to lunch, lunch, CH sound at the ending, and they have the N there in the middle. Lunch tomorrow. I need to becomes need to, I need to take a rain check. I ran into an old friend, and have to, so there's a lot of reductions with need to, go to, have to, and have to help them with something important. Important. Okay, here we go again. I'm sorry, I can't go to lunch tomorrow. I need to take a rain check. I ran into an old friend and have to help them with something important. Your turn. Next sentence, I have to take a rain check, okay? Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. I have to becomes I have to take a rain check, okay? Okay, here we go again. I have to take a rain check, okay? Your turn. Speaking opportunity. Do you tell people that you have to take a rain check often? When was the last time you had to take a rain check, and who was it with? Rain check. Rain check. All right, everyone, have a great Tuesday and happy speaking. Take care. Bye.